achieving Maxon and the journey you saw back there, I have to actually take that. Every time I want to do some actual gaming, I have to take a taxi, walk 1 kilometer, and as for my gaming PC, I'm gonna take you to the other me, the home me, to explain all that. Thanks, Gaming Station Maxon. So I had a Dell that I used for the last year's Ultrawide Festival, but it died on me like a week ago, so I had to even pull out my older laptop. That's why I'm gonna be using my brother's laptop to edit this video. So if you wanna do some actual gaming, have to take a taxi, walk 1 kilometer, because guys, no taxi is gonna go through here. I do gaming for free at the gaming station because I actually built the PC there, which was inspired by Linus's 2 gamers, 1 CPU. But what makes this even more awesome is that it does 5 gamers, 1 CPU and only rocks 2 GTX 1050 Ti's and 1 GT710, but can play any AAA game at least 40 FPS, medium settings at 720p. If I got the LG34UC89G, I would mount it up at the gaming station, put it into my GTX 1050 that I ordered like a few weeks ago, even before the 2017 Ultrawide Festival, just throw in my Xbox 360 gamepad and do gaming whenever I want, productivity whenever I want, because I would own the screen, I could do anything I want with it, and it would be crazy awesome, because none of them have ever seen an Ultrawide monitor before. Moreover, I carved one, and so have I. Muy vale.